Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Thursday, the 25th of July, 2019 is 3, 2, 1, broken. Before I start, please subscribe, click the bell icon, join Triple Grace, join our website, become a member, watch all of our videos, and help us in our mission to Cambodia. We will go over to Cambodia and fly there on the 8th of August. So please assist us now at the end of the month with your donations, all what you can to share your resources with us so that we can bring more Bibles to them, can make more prayer meetings, more teachings, more gatherings, that we can reach all the corners of Cambodia, where 97% are still Buddhist and are following false religions and false idols. So please help us in our mission. Come forth. I will put a link for the donation in the first pinned comment. Thank you. Now let us come to the Daily Prophetic Word. 3, 2, 1, broken. In just a short time will I break the first seals. Then follows war, famine, pestilences and death. I have removed my bride at that time, but my remnant will continue to serve me amidst the chaos. Your life will be changed forever when disasters, calamities, earthquakes and fires will destroy the nations. People will become haters of one another, fighting for food and survival. 3, 2, 1, broken. The seals will be broken and the riders will come forth. They will enter the nations and create havoc among the governments and countries. Many people will die in the aftermath of their ride through the world. Not all of them who die will be saved or be murderers. If you are not of my Father's house, then you will belong to Satan and his realm. Such people will be thrown into the lake of fire at the great white throne judgment. 3, 2, 1, broken. Choose my ways and life over death, so that you will receive eternal life with me and my Father forever and ever. And this was the Daily Prophetic Word for Thursday, the 25th of July, 2019. Thank you that you have come today and listened as usual to our daily prophetic words given by the Holy Spirit. And every day we will add one of our 95 theses to the end of the daily prophetic word. And today's number is 11. No, 11 we had yesterday. 12. Be clothed in the garment of praise and receive beauty for ashes. Be clothed in the garment of praise and receive beauty for ashes. The garment of praise are the white clothes. And what is a multitude clothed in? In white garments. And now let's go to the prophetic pointers. The prophetic pointer is very short today. Come all to the love of the rose. Come all to the love of the rose. The rose is the love of the Father, manifested through the societies of the rose, through the assemblies of love and righteousness in the world. So come all to the love of the rose. Come together in love, unity and support. Thank you that you have listened to the Daily Prophetic Word. And please watch also our videos in the Great Exodus series. May God bless you and your family abundantly. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And I will see you again tomorrow. Maranatha.